Hannah, what are the emotions going through your brain right now?
I'm just so ecstatic for our team. We've worked really hard to be at this point, and I think someone told us today, this is the first time since 91 that a Canadian women's field hockey team has been to the final, and I just can't believe that we're putting field hockey on the map for our country again, and I'm really proud of us. So.
You've been on this journey for quite some time, Hannah. 2011 Pan Am Games, you know, you made history in 2015 getting a bronze medal for the first time in a long time, and now at least guaranteed a silver. How has this journey been for this many years for you?
It's been a long process, but I feel very fortunate to be a part of this special group of women, and we're continuing to do good things, and I can't wait for the future to see what happens. So
the Olympic dream is on the line here. You're potentially one game away from qualifying for Tokyo. How does that weight sit on your shoulders?
It's a big moment for us, but we're just going to enjoy the moment. We're going to come out hard. We're going to play how Canada plays, and we'll hopefully see what happens. We're just excited, and we're excited to take it to Argentina. So, yeah.
Congratulations on the win, Hannah.
Thank you.